Hey everyone, welcome to Denver Senpai channel.
Yo, I'm Sabina.
My name is Alex.
And today we're watching third episode of the second season of Vinland Saga.
We're continuing exploring this farm where Thorfinn is working as a slave, and his new friend Einar is there, and also there is interesting character, the master's son.
Oh yeah, definitely. And Einar talking about his past a lot, while Thorfinn is super quiet, but feels like someday he will trigger him and maybe Thorfinn will share his past. And I want to remind you, we have Patreon channel, so if you're interested in early access, full uncut reactions, please join us there.
Link in the description. Let's get it started.
Yay!
今夜は語り明かそう、若様。青春の海に聞こえたないの。てめえら、俺を酒の魚にしよってんだろ。俺たちと若の中じゃない。
Oh my god, they terrible.
Well, that's the way up, if you're not born already in there. Some war going on.
Whoa, what's going on?
Ah, no. The guys
fight
their time. Oh, he actually went with them for a drink.
Yeah.
Of course, they're like a free therapy.
Oh no,
again.
Okay, it's escalating. Probably not a good idea.
Yeah, he went aggressive. Whoa, really?
Well, he asked for it.
Wow, that's pathetic.
私らこれで旦那に食わせてもらってる客人ですから。
どうする、キツネ。
おかしいな。
It's not working.
Need some training with Thorfinn.
要するに若様は片桐衆が若のことを半人前扱いするのが許せないと言いたいわけだ。
お前らもだろ。
まあそりゃしょうがねえわな。実際若は半人前なんだし。
ただま
あ。Oh my god, why they bullying him?
おい、慰めろって。うっせえな。黙って聞いてろ。ねえ若様。一人前になるのなんてそんなに難しくないんですよ。通過儀礼っていうの？それだけでね。
What?
Some ritual?
Yeah, I guess.
That guy is ugly.
殺しの経験ですよ。
Whoa!
That's how you become a man?
Apparently.
っていうのはね、すごく自信がつくんですよ。
Freaking maniacs!
やっといた方がいい。人間の体がどれだけ脆いか知っておけば人間にビビらなくなる。男はみんなそうやって大人になるんす。
Everybody likes, yeah, it makes sense.
That's how they became man.
I guess.
そんなもん決まってんじゃないすか。
What?
この農場にもいるじゃないですか。
The workman?
Einar? Einar?Probably they have no idea who Thorfinn was.
Yeah. Well, good luck with that. I'm pretty sure he's not gonna be able to kill any of them.
この調子じゃ当分は春の開墾やる暇はねえな。
PTSD.
Oh yeah. Poor guy.
Thorfinn, what's up? Hey, sleeping in the car. Hey, Thorfinn.
Shit.
Man, he's fucked up.
どんな夢見りゃそんなにうなされんだよ。
夢なんだろう、思い出せない。
まあ顔でも洗って朝の雑用にかかろうや。
Yeah, Dinner slowly realizing something is wrong with Thorfinn. Ooh, this girl.
Does it mean she's a slave herself?
That's not really clear. Or she's just chilling because everybody living in the same location, pretty much.
Well, if you're not a slave, why you wake up so early?
Day in the farm. If she's the daughter of the master, they all should wake up early. It's lifestyle.
Yeah, I'm not going to do anything. I'm not going to do anything.
Well, that's not true. It's a beautiful face.思いますよ。
Oh,
she's nice.
大丈夫ですか？どこ
？He's fainting.
胸が。
大変。
Heart attack. Somebody is nice to me.
なんだろう。胸が騒ぐ。何か忘れてはいけない。
私はアルネイズと言います。最近いらした方ですよね。
あ、はい。エイナルです。イングランドから参りました。
まあ、イングランド。言葉がお上手だから。
私の故郷のものは、私を含め、みんな先祖が
乗り越えました。Oh, makes sense. So he's bilingual.
あ、そうですね。失礼しました。私、自分の心情を言いませんでした、ね。
Oh, yeah, please do that. Daughter of the master. She's not saying.
え？旦那様の
ご尊重さんだ。
Nice.
いいえ。
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. Things changing fast.
私はあなたと同じ。
Oh, you were right.
旦那様のおそば使いをしています。
Personal attendant? Interesting title.
おはよう、諸君。
Oh my god, those two.
から奴隷が集まって逃亡の相談か？
Plot your escape.
お前、名前は？
ドルフィンです。
エイナルです。夏から厄介になってます。
トルフィンとエイナル。
Frightened them warning they're gonna set them up to die?
Oh my god. Well, bad choice.
なんか今朝はいろいろ。
They will fuck him up, this son of the master.
I mean,
whatever happened, it's bad for them.Even if they will just beat sons of the master, that's a bad thing for the future.
True. Yeah, if San would be a little bit more smarter, he could understand they skillful enough to train him, but I don't think it's gonna work this way. Oh, that's so nice.
いや、すいません。
ああ、結構結構。お前はなかなか息が良さそうだ。
For now. Yeah, those guys are garbage.
Yeah.
Look at his face.
His face.
What's going on? This give them swords?
That looks so weird.
さあ、若様。ズバーッと行ってみよう。ズバーッと。
は？
若様が大人になるための儀式だ。死んでくれ。
Without even fighting?
Guess their morale is a bit different.
That's dumb. I mean, he's not gonna do that.
冗談じゃねえ。何の罪があって、俺たちがそんな目に遭わなきゃならねえんだよ。
罪なんかねえよ。お前らは。こちらのオルマル様に
He barely even holds his sword.
Yeah.
He cannot do that.
Badly shaking.
よかったね。
こいつらは親父の持ち物だ。
Exactly. So it's not good to kill your dad's property.
Yeah, he's not that bad.
ああ、情けない若様。この子に及んでまだそんな。
They know his weak points.
うるせえ。別に何も怖くねえ。
トルフィン、
逃げろ。
大丈夫でど
う？うわ
I expected something like that.
Aener
is so dramatic.
Yeah, it looks very dramatic.
It's not like he was going to run.
Yeah. He doesn't care at all.
Yeah, Thorfinn, you have to do something. Just like that, he doesn't want to leave. 御用は一人いれば足りるでしょう。そいつは仕事に戻してください。
わ
あ。私が切られます。
He's so depressed.
Yeah, but no purpose. He doesn't want to leave.
行って。朝か。
Who's this guy?
Not sure.
Gigi! いねえのか? Gigi! 俺の朝飯は? Gigi!
食べたかったら、たまには借り入れでも手伝わんかい?
やらこった!
なら飯は出さん! 自分でなんとかせ!
Well, that's fair.
くそ、Gigi。飯なんか作れっかよ、めんどくせ
え。私がオルマル様に切られます。
なんだって
Just running away.
君ね、自分の言った言葉の意味わかってる?切られるって死ぬってことなんだけど。
He totally understands.
そうですね。
バカ野郎お前何言って
聞いたか諸君たまにいるんだよねこういうやつ
なあトルフィン君俺たち戦士の扱う商品って何だと思う
Death?
そう
死だ
Oh yeah
You're not warriors in Thorfinn's mindset
Yeah, they shitty warriors.
それでいいんだ。怖いからこそ価値がある。そうでなきゃ、剣で飯なんか食えなくなっちまうぜ。
Whoa!
お前も怖いはずだ。
Thorfinn didn't even flinch. So that guy's gonna be witness?
I guess. Oh yeah, he will.
Che, baka domo. Mata zoro mendou na koto yatten na?
Kisho! Shito deshita mo!
Oh my god.
Inochi goi shite miro. Sunao ni nare.
Thorfinn fought Thorkell. There is nothing else more scary than that.
True.
早くしねえと、小さい体がもっと小さくなっちまう。
That's terrible. Just What an asshole.
ほう、まばたきもしねえか。大したもんだ。あれは確か旦那んとこの奴隷だよな。
なんで死ぬのを怖がらなくちゃいけないんですか。死にたくないから生きてるんですか生きてると何かいいことはありますか俺はなかったよ今まで生きてきていいこと
Oh my god, that's so sad Oh my god.
It's getting serious.
次は目だ。
Hey, somebody should stop him.
やめろ、キツネ!
No.
Finally.
Heavy.
Oh, that's the snake. Huh?
Oh, he's scared of him.
ああ、ひでえな、こりゃ。
あ、あ、
兄貴。
Oh, he's their boss.
That's awesome.
キツネ。
はい。
近寄れ。
はい。
Yeah, who's scared now?
Well, could be worse.
アナグマ。
はい。
Damn, this guy.
説明。
Explain.
Okay, I'm glad that Snake apparently not a crazy ass like those people. And he have a lot of power and he interested in Thorfinn. So I'm pretty sure nobody gonna fuck with Thorfinn anymore.
Well, he's definitely their boss. So he has pretty high position.
Yeah, he will find out that Thorfinn's super skillful and very helpful. So I'm pretty sure they might reassign him for other stuff.
How he will find out? Doesn't seem like Thorfinn was doing anything.
Well, yeah, but right now he paid some interest towards Thorfinn, so I'm pretty sure he will try to get more information about the guy. Because, like, probably if you never had any experience in the fights and stuff like that, you still will be, like, not that confident and just, like, blinking when somebody fighting you with a sword and cutting all your body.
Yeah, now we know how sad Thorfinn is.
Mm-hmm.
Without any purpose. I still was wondering if he actually had any idea of why he's on that farm. He actually did not. He was just existing.
Mm-hmm.
And as soon as he gets the chance of being killed, he'll just take it.
Yeah, it's really sad that he realized that he had zero good events in his life. And yeah, it's actually true. So yeah, he just realized his life is not valuable because it's shitty.
Partially by choice, because he still could somehow find Leif and instead of being slave, actually go to Iceland and just start over a completely new life, forgetting the past. But past is haunting him. He is waking up, shaking and screaming because he just cannot get over it. And he even keeps reminding himself, like, there is things that probably I should not forget that already happened to him. Son of Master is also pretty pathetic in a different way, because he is just kind of the guy who is just not suited to be something that he wants to be. Not capable of any kind of decisions himself. It was fun in the second episode, but third episode shows that it's actually pretty pathetic.
Yeah, it's clearly the guy is lost. He was probably always been told that he is gonna be a master himself when he will grow up, so like he totally understood that he wants to do what he was told to do, but some things that like other options he's not really fitting to that either. So yeah, he's just somewhere in the air trying to find himself, but people surrounding him not really helpful in that area. Like, that was super dumb to like, oh, you know how to become a man, just kill a person.
Well,
is that the way?
Just saying about their values, and it's definitely about make up way or just make some fun of him.
Yeah, totally.
Because even if he just killed Thorfinn or Einar, it's not like they will start to respect him. They will actually mock him even more.
True. Well, interesting where it's gonna go. Apparently we have a new character. Pretty exciting.
Snake.
The Snake.
Thank you for watching this episode with us. Like this video if you like it, subscribe to our channel if you'd like to see our official reactions.
Leave a comment below what you think about this episode, but no spoilers, and see you in the next one.
See ya.